garlic butter mixture. And you're gonna just gently place that on it. All right. Keep up with me now. Okay, guys, here we go. Sweet potatoes, steak, crab legs. Now remember, with your sweet potatoes, you need to parboil them first or put them in the microwave for like 7 minutes after you cut them to the desired size you want. Crab legs, season them how you enjoy it. I have butter, garlic, and some other seasonings, and grill them till they're ready. Enjoy, everyone.